The very useful application mouse toggle stopped working after an update in one of the firmware for Amazon Fire Stick. In this video, I will show you how to practically solve this problem. First, you need to find out the IP address of your device on the network. To do this, go to My Fire TV, when about, in my case, it is 192.106.1.217. Now I will show you that the function is not working at the moment. Next step, on your MacBook in the terminal, connect to Amazon Fire TV with the command adb connect IP address and port 5555. I connected. Now go to in the shell on the device and navigate to appliance directory data local tmp point mouse toggle. Stop the application with the command point slash and mouse stop. And start it again with the command point slash and mouse start. After that, the application will be started. And the terminal session will be not be terminated, but will hang in an infinity loop. Let's check how it works. Press play twice quickly. It works. To interrupt this cycle and the application will stop running again, press command plus C. To cheat and start the application in background mode, let's start the application with the following command. And mouse start ampersand. Now you can close the terminal window because the command exit will not give the desired result. The best way to say thank you to the after is to share this video with your friends. I will hope to see you next time.